Swimmer Hsu Wen-erh has swum around Manhattan Island, making history as the first Taiwanese to complete three major global open water challenges. It took Hsu 9 hours to circle the island in New York City, accompanied by a boat flying Taiwan's flag. She had already crossed the English Channel and the Catalina Channel off the Californian coast.
我觉得好开心可以看到这一面国旗，就是在整个这个环曼哈顿的这个路径上面飘扬。那我很开心是可以在不同的舞台上，甚至不同的国家上，让更多的人可以看见我们台湾也有人在从事这样的运动。